in the beginning, all you motherfuckers was on my nuts. But when you saw that I was outnumbered on social media by Tommy's numbers, and that y'all motherfuckers wanted to join the side that y'all felt was gonna win. See, all y'all motherfuckers on the internet is bitch-ass niggas and bitch-ass bitches. These are facts. Y'all do all this bitch shit on the internet. Now, okay, Tommy punked me by pushing me when Tommy never pushed me. Now, that makes a lot of sense to me, right? Because it makes sense to y'all. That's number one. Number two, John Goodwill punked me. This is what Marcus said. John Goodwill punked me by coming to my motherfucking house and then dipping down the block talking about come down there. When I'm fucking out on bond, oh, so I was gonna catch another charge. See, I'm not as dumb as you motherfuckers want me to be. I'm not stupid at all. That's number one. That's why I made that phone call.
And I ain't gotta call a bunch of motherfuckers. Niggas know how I get down. I ain't gotta call a bunch of my homies, nigga. They get mad cause I don't call them when she shake, nigga. That be fucked up, nigga. Big black on a damn life, bitch. Motherfuckers know what he do, nigga.
See, the fact of the matter is I am out on bond. Hashtag Finax. So I'ma be a dummy when a nigga and a bitch come up to my motherfucking house recording live on YouTube. So I could do what I was gonna do to John, and you motherfuckers send a video to the police like y'all been doing. Now if that makes sense to you, I'll be the punk. For one, nigga, I'm out on bond. For two, the police is watching every live that I do, and they've been watching. That's number two. For number three, John was fucking live, and everybody else was recording this shit. So if I'd have really did something to John, what probably would have happened? And y'all make a whole lot of sense. John punked me, right? But let's get this straight. We're in the state of Indiana. As far as I'm aware of, right, we're in the state of Indiana. Let's do this backwards. We're in the state of Indiana, right? July 1st, they passed a law where you don't even have to have a license to carry a weapon. So Princess X lives in Fort Wayne, Indiana. So y'all mean to tell me y'all don't think Princess X had a gun on her? So y'all don't think Princess X was armed? Why do y'all think he went and got Princess X? Like I told y'all gotta think a little bit deeper, right? We are in the state of Indiana. Does anybody know Princess X to be a convicted felon? Princess X was on. You don't need a license to carry a gun. Anybody can carry a gun in the state of Indiana now. Do y'all actually believe there was no rhyme or reason to him bringing Princess X? See, this is the problem. Y'all so caught up in this internet bullshit that y'all don't think. Y'all don't see the obvious. If I was to leave out my gate and run the fuck up on John after he then walked way down the block, about 5-6 houses down the goddamn block, what y'all think would have happened? Cause see, size ain't shit, right? Let's look at it, right? We in the streets, my nigga. If I'd have had to kick that nigga in his shit and then went to work on him, that's what I'd have did. These are facts. I'm not tripping. I'm just trying to mind my business and handle this case. But now, motherfuckers see that I'm disarmed, that they want to motherfucking keep taunting me, especially after threatening. Hey, John, you got something legal coming for your ass. Right. Thank you for all the evidence I need on you.